their cars even know that it's fucked up, making all that noise. Fixing to go to the house and put some tie rods on the east side of the front so I can get the alignment done. Because I was always wondering what my cousin would say if it didn't need parts, so I'm just going to change the tie rod with the help of my son. So I can just take it to my cousin and pay him for doing the alignment. This thing popping like a hole.